on, and none of us in Northern Ireland. Basically, we're from the Belfast University, we're literally in the app, and basically going to, you know, then we're going to go to the city centre, which I'm excited for, and then we're going to drop our bags off, and we're going to basically go, but then we're going to get into a hotel at 3 o'clock. I don't know why, for some reason, but weird. There's a spa on the left. A lot of spas in Ireland, Northern Ireland. So it looks like, what a nice bus thing, this door looks like. Looks like a great city. It's better than being in school in England. England is a school. You see a double-decker bus. And M, I don't know where it's going because it's all spelled in different language. It's spelled slightly funny. M, they're very like unusual places. But there's a bus stop coming up. Lots of M traffic. M, we're gonna go now. Bus stop looks like a single decker, I don't know where it's going, 9th and something, 9 Lisbon, which I've heard of it in M. Belfast, I don't know where it actually is, but M, this is what it looks like on the right. Shop. Got a 24 Express there, fill station, a petrol station in Northern Ireland. Got a 24 Express is a petrol station, no? I didn't know what it was before, I've never seen one before. It's just in Northern Ireland, the Eblonese coffee shop. Traffic is kind of getting city centre-ish. Which lucky us, because I would have been moving out of the city. But for the arts, it hasn't been not so great at all. Because the commute in is a bit far on the bus. On the bus. We're going to be going, sir. A 76 bus. I can't tell you where it's going because I don't know where it's going. Funny names in the Republic of Ireland and Northern Ireland. Lots of traffic lights, people crossing the road. Liverpool supporter! And we come from Liverpool! Hello! I support Liverpool. He's a Liverpool supporter in the wine shop. Oh wow, I haven't seen Liverpool supporter! They're all over the world, they're going all over. There's a Starbucks coffee! It looks like I'm going to find a place like a McDonald's or something to upload this video for Wi-Fi to drop it on my bag. The next thing is looking for a place for Wi-Fi. This looks like a hotel. I did a video, please go down there and subscribe. Thank you!